Stewart.
Hello, Roger. Snuck in last night under the cover of darkness and came into the venue this morning.
Oh,
how great is that?
That is so Roger, isn't it? We thought he was all back at home nursing that knee. He said he was going to watch it on TV. That is very Roger-like, isn't it?
He can still do it if he looks up at the big screen.
And Team Europe off to the perfect start.
Yeah, sheer joy for Casper Ruud. It's a perfect start, a straight set win over a very challenging opponent.
Back.
Always dangerous to approach to a forehand that's this lethal, but no, I mean, that was way out of the top drawer. What a shot from Rublev.
We might not see a better one.
Time coming, but finally Team World have something to celebrate.